Hey guys, it is Phil here from STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I am currently at Mittagong on the Southern Highlands line. At the Sydney end of platform number 2, we have one of the old semaphore signals. I don't think these are in use. We have a Campbelltown service arriving into platform 1. It's a bit of a mixed set. The leading car is from N4 and the rear car is from N7. That arrow is not pointing right.
Oh, yes, it's better. Oh, yeah. Well, see what's happened. They've screwed all the rails up. Could I use the car as a machine? Is that not the
And here we have a Campbelltown service arriving into platform number 1. Endeavour set 3. We've got a Mossvale service arriving into platform number 2.
Should be Endeavour.
Yeah, and the set is N10. We have a Moss Vale service arriving into platform number 2. It is Endeavour set number 14. Campbelltown service arriving into platform number 1. It is Endeavour set 11. This is actually another mixed set. The leading car is from N11 and the trailing car is from N10. And here we've got the Canberra Explorer arriving here at Mittagong. We have a Moss Vale Endeavour arriving. The front carriage is from N7, the rear car is from N4. We have a Campbelltown service arriving into platform number 1. It is Endeavour set 14. And here is the Sydney Explorer returning from Canberra, arriving into platform number 1. And here we have a lonely little MZ class leading some containers. It is MZ 1431. Anyway guys, I'm going to wrap this vlog up. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and favorite the video. Thank you all so much for watching, I really appreciate it. Bye for now.